one of our activists, you've maybe heard of him, Uma Krishna, he said that there will be, or is going on actually, a war over water, over who's gonna control the water resources, because you know where Sudan is, and I think water there is really, really precious, and it's really important to control. Then we have also, for example, Congo. There's a lot of conflict over some minerals, over some things that we use for different technological gadgets. I'm not sure we have a lot of IT specialists. What do we use in